touching me. I can tell by the way you in love with me. You can get enough of me.
Hey guys, this is Kayla, also known as Honey K. It's my first video, and so I hope you guys like me. So remember to like, comment, turn on post notifications, and let's get it popping. So for my first video, I decided, my brother helped me, to do a Q&A so you guys can get to know a little bit more about me. So like, I wouldn't do nothing overboard, and then y'all just like, won't even know you. But anyways, I went on Instagram and Snapchat, and I've decided to ask you guys what you guys want to know about me for my Q&A, and a lot of people reply back. I'm gonna just do like a good set of them, so, because some of them was reaching. That was reaching, baby. So I wrote them down. Let's get it popping. So the first question was, how many cities have you traveled to? Y'all, I've been all over the world. Not really, but you know, I've been a lot of places. So I went to Vegas, I went to California, different parts of California. I went to, like, we had to drive from Georgia to Nevada, so we went through all them places, like Texas, Arizona, all that. So I went those places too. I've been to Bahamas, Mexico, Hawaii, you name it. Alright, so that's where I've been. I can't really name everywhere because I don't remember like that. My second question was, how was my high school experience? Girl, it was a hot mess. Let me tell you. So, the beginning of the year, it was a lot of drama, but, you know, I said out of it because I didn't want to get into the same stuff I was getting before. Wanted a clean slate. And, yeah, just know, high school, you meet who your friends and who not your friends. It ain't it. I didn't really care, but, you know, it's just weird. Next question was high school advice. All I'm gonna say is keep your grades up. Don't let certain stuff distract you. Make sure you have fun, because high school you don't get to do, like, once you graduate, you can't go back. And just don't be like offended once you like first get into your first year of high school and you realize that a lot of people that you're friends with ain't your friends. Some people stick through, but most people don't. Cause you get to see who you really are, all that, you know? What are my favorite things to do? I just like going out with my friends. Text people, FaceTime people, you know, have my crackhead hours, y'all. If you reach him. Have you ever met anyone famous? I wish, but no. I said to like Instagram famous. I'm friends with Instagram famous people, but other than that, like real famous people, no. But one person I would want to meet, that ain't the baby, that's my baby. The baby, period. Who wouldn't like baby? Okay. If I could live anywhere, what would it be? Back in Vegas, because Georgia, I'm sorry, it ain't for me. It's like really nothing to do out here, but it's cool, but it just really ain't nothing to do. Opinion on seafood, mainly crab legs. I love me some seafood, like all of it. I will tear up some seafood. One thing about me is I can eat, I don't play, but you know, some repercussions from that. But I like seafood, but I just can't eat a lot of it because I'm gonna get sick of it. Like, I just can't keep overdoing it. Next question is, who's my FL? I would say his name, but there's a lot of people that probably gonna watch this that are gonna be pressed. Not just pressed, but pressed, baby. Because it ain't them. But I know exactly who it is. He know who he is. But next question. My favorite shoe brand, it gotta be Pink. Pink slides are the best slides in the world. Like, girl, you could just slip them on, go, they're cute. Like, what's not to love? Pink, yes. But if it's like a real brand, like shoes, it would have to be Jordans or Nikes. No cap. What's my biggest pet peeve? I hate when people yell at me. Or, like, if you yell at me, we're just gonna be fussing, because that's dead. But I don't want people telling me what to do. Like, I just don't like it. I'll just be looking at you like, who's you talking to? Who? What do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be an OBGYN. And I know that's going to take a long time. Or a neurologist. I definitely know it's going to take a long time. But it's worth it. Because at the end of the day, money, baby. What's my goal in life? My goal is to be successful. I want to be able to do something for my mom, my siblings, you know, tell my peoples. And I want to, my family is from Guyana, so I want to visit there. I never said anything about that, but yeah, that would be nice. Something I never told my mom. Mama, if you watch this, I gotta tell you something. I never told you that the police was behind me chasing me in a car, but we're not gonna speak on that right now. My favorite ex? I love one, but I don't really got one. You feel me? Because if I sit there and say, it's my favorite ex, then his head gonna get boosted up and he gonna feel like, oh, I'm your favorite ex. Say less. Raw Wave already made this album. I'm gonna slide back in and you know me. But I'm talking to someone, so it don't matter. Who said I love you first in your first relationship? He did. I wasn't gonna say I love you first because I didn't want to rush nothing and then look like a clown. And then he's like, ooh, I'm sorry, I don't love you like that, you know? But he said, I love you. I said, I love you back. You know, it was a little kid relationship, so it was nothing serious. What's your favorite color? Baby, yellow and pink. You can never go wrong with yellow and pink. And I love purple. Like, you see that purple up there on my lights? That's like pretty purple because it's like this one that Jeanette Echo Move or Summer Walker. Because baby, we all about that. We all about the sad stuff. But anyways, that's all my questions that I wanted to do because a lot of them were reaching. If you want, go like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends about me. Let's get it out there. I'm trying to, you know, reach my goals. Anyways, I'm gonna make my own little line. My name is Honey, but ain't sweet.